Celebrated Bollywood actress Vidya Balan, who is part of the multi-star cast of the much-awaited mission Mangal, feels, as a nation, India has a lot of achievements that we do not celebrate enough. And a film as Mission Mangal, loosely based on the ISRO Mars Orbiter Mission, is an attempt to salute something India should be proud of.
My feeling is that we Indians are not, we don't wear our pride on our sleeves for our country. And I'm so glad ab zyada filmein ban rahi hain which are making us aware of what a great nation we are. Yeah. Jaise main jagah jagah jaati hoon, duniya bhar ghoomti hoon, to lagta hai ki they are so proud of their nation, of their heritage, of their culture. If there's anyone who needs to be proud, it's us. Our culture, our history, our achievements are great and we should start celebrating them. And I'm so glad our movies are doing this and that Mission Mangal is doing it.
Vidya was speaking at the trailer launch of the film on Thursday. The actress was present alongside the cast of the film, including Akshay Kumar, Sonakshi Sinha, Tapsee Pannu, Kirti Kulhari, Nithya Menon, Sharman Joshi and director Jagan Shakti. In the film, Vidya plays Tara Shinde, the program director of the mission. The film is produced by Akshay and R. Balki and is slated to release on 15th August. INS Report.